Now that we've revealed our first celebrity inside the sphere, the game gets a little harder. But the amount of money is going up. The prize for this round is $30,000. We've got another celebrity in the super sphere, and it's time to meet our second relative. Please give a big We Are Family welcome to Rock. Welcome to We Are Family.
Thanks.
How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
11 years old. What are you doing here on a school night?
I don't know. I think I missed a math test, though, so.
Oh, okay. That's all right. That's all right. Your secret celebrity relative is inside the sphere. But before the guessing begins, Rock, let's find out about you.
Hi, my name is Rock, and I'm excited to rock out with you all tonight. When my relative asked if I wanted to do the show, I felt like the luckiest kid on this planet.
Okay. Sounds like a clue to me. Is Rock the name that's on your birth certificate?
Yes.
Yes. What do you do for fun, Rock?
I love music. I love to play guitar and piano, sing.
All right, what kind of music are you into?
Classic 80s rock.
Classic 80s rock. Mama, what's your question?
Okay, do your relative have anything to do with traveling?
Yes, they travel a bunch, like all the time.
Okay, Mama, okay. That was good. That gave us something, I think. Sounds like Rock's relative is a travel agent or on the road a lot. My wheels are spinning. Who's Rock's famous relative? Who will be tonight's star player? We've got more celebrity reveals and a lot more money up for grabs, and our youngest relative yet to take the stage after this break. Welcome back to We Are Family. Now, before the break, we met Rock and found out his famous celebrity relative has a major connection to travel. Now, Rock, I want to know this. What kind of shampoo do you use, bro? Because it's long and luxurious and silky.
That's a great question. My mom would know.
All right. Now it's time for Rock to show us what he's got and sing his solo for us all. Remember, you got three visual clues and can start guessing as soon as the performance begins. Singing One Call Away, please give it up for Rock!
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away. Call me, baby, if you need a friend. I just wanna give you love. Come on, come on, come on. Reaching out to you, so take a chance. No matter where you go, just know you're not alone. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Superman got nothing on me. I'm only one call away.
Give it up for Rock! Okay, everybody, what did you see, huh? Does Rock look like anybody's mini-me? Who's one step closer to playing for $100,000, huh? Yeah. JJ, we're gonna come to you. Who is your guest?
So, name is Rock. The first clue, way past me.
Uh-huh.
Second one was proposal. For some reason, I thought of the show Rock of Love. I think it was Bret Michaels.
Okay. Okay, good choice. Hello, Evany.
Hi, Anthony.
All right, this is Rock. Rock,
hey,
meet Evany.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
All right, who did you choose and why? Evany?
I chose Gordon Ramsay.
Gordon Ramsay?
They have the same color of hair. He said he travels a lot. Gordon Ramsay, he travels a lot for food. Uh-huh. Why not? Why
there was
not?
A microphone up there by itself.
Well, maybe Gordon Ramsay needs to yell a little more, so he uses a microphone.
Okay, all right. I like that. I like that. Franklin.
Hi, Anthony.
What's your guess?
Okay, so my guess, like JJ, was Bret Michaels.
Uh-huh.
I have slightly different reasons. One, the mic, because he's a singer, obviously. Uh-huh. And 80s rock. Bret Michaels, 80s rock star, pop star, yeah.
Okay, not a bad guess. Narciso!
What's up?
What's going on? Who's your guess?
I've watched this guy, Bill Nye the Science Guy, so much. His name is Rock. And Bill Nye is a scientist. And then the song was, Superman got none on him, because like, if I think if anyone's gonna save the world, it will be a scientist like him. And I love Bill Nye.
Wow, that's wild. So Rock, I have a question for you. Have you ever sang with this person before?
Yes.
Do they say your voice is better than their voice? And be honest, because they can hear you.
They do. They do, but I don't know if I believe that.
No. You gotta believe it, man. You gotta believe it.
Thank you.
And watch out for three more clues right now, because performing, I don't want to miss a thing. It's Rock and our mystery celebrity. About to share $30,000. All right, who's feeling good about their guess? Amanda.
Hi, Anthony. So I chose Axl Rose based on the 80s music reference, the long hair. I listened to the voice as well. I know the voice. Mm-hmm. I can't quite pinpoint it, but I do believe it could be Axl Rose.
Axl Rose, okay, good choice. All right, James, we're gonna come to you.
How we doing, Anthony?
I'm all right, brother. How are you?
Not too bad, not too bad. I'm somebody that county clerk for New York City courts, and I'll tell you this, I have to put everything in order. So I take every clue you got, I try to put everything in order. I seen Train, I seen Pat twice. Pat Monahan is my guest, and I'm sticking with it. I bet Super Bowl tickets on this, Anthony.
Oh, wow, okay. I hear you. I hear you. Joe, we're going to come to you, Joe.
I put Jack Black.
Jack Black?
Yeah.
Okay.
His name's Rock. He's in sixth grade, so he's in school. I thought School of Rock instantly. I mean, check out the hair. I thought Jack Black.
Okay. All right. Sounds good to me. Anything can be a clue. All right. We're about to find out who guessed right and gets to share the $30,000 and who is one step closer to becoming our star player with a shot at $100,000 after the break. Welcome back. Now, before the break, Rock and his secret celebrity relative sang, "I don't want to miss a thing." And we saw clues hinting at their identity. Our players guessed Pat Monahan, Bret Michaels, and Jack Black could be hidden inside the sphere. Now it's time to find out if any of those answers were legit. Rock, you were named appropriately because you've been rocking us out tonight.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. So tell me this, Rock, what does it mean for you and your relative inside the sphere to share this stage tonight?
I mean, it's an amazing moment to connect with my relative doing this with them.
Okay. You hear that? An amazing moment. All right. It's time. Let's find out who's inside the sphere. Whoever is right is going to share $30,000. Let's hear it for Rock and his hidden famous relative. Boom, it's all yours, baby.
I could stay away just to hear you breathing. I could stay lost in this moment forever. Where a moment spent with you is a moment I treasure.
Songwriter Pat Monahan.
How are you, brother?
Good, man.
How
are
you? All right. Wow. How are you two related?
This is my son, Rock. He's
All right.
He's 11 years old, but he's going on 43.
Yeah.
He's got a huge heart and a real big gift.
Yeah.
And he's got his mom's looks, thank goodness.
What does it mean for you to share stage with your son right now?
It's just, you know, it's so cool. You know, he's more natural up here than I am. I'm just backstage like this, and he's up, hey, what's going on?
Yeah.
I didn't start to sing till maybe I was 15 or something, but he's already way past that.
Oh, yeah, no, he's great. Rock, what does your dad mean to you?
I love him so much, and he means everything to me.
Yeah, there's nothing like a bond between a father and son.
Love you, pal.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Pat and Rock. Love you, Pat. Love you.
Yeah. Thanks, guys.
Thank you Thank both you, for man. Being on our stage Thank tonight. You. That was amazing, brother. That was amazing.
Good, Rock.
Thank you.
All right, everybody. Back to business. All right, we just found out that Pat Monahan is Rock's father. Let's see how many players got it right. 15 of you guessed Pat Monahan correctly. You will all share the $30,000 prize for round two.